really smoking it. You can tell, but the small little lockup sometimes are really hard to feel as the inside tire has so little load on it. You almost can't even tell, so it's nice for the spotter to tell you that.
Snider just said, bye-bye. He kind of clinked him right here. Well, that's where it started. Never mind. I love when we're able to rewind far enough to see how things start. Now I understand why the maneuver was made.